The right lobe is presented in the video. The thyroid is moderately hypokagenic and presents numerous confluencing, more and less hypokagenic discrete lesions. This is the pseudonodular form of Hashimoto's thyroiditis. We cannot exclude the possibility that one or more lesions are nodules in pathological sense, however they are probably not true nodules. The tip of the needle is clearly visible on U.S. guided aspiration of an isthmic lesion.